to Babalawo house. I wish I find the wonder why. Why you be saying that your demo and they sing every day for my song? And are you? You done make my belly full.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, while we wait for the official protocols, it's time to take another performance, this time from the Daughters of Ateke. And if they are ready, we are ready, let them give us signal. But wherever you are, I want to believe you are having fun. It is not just ordinary. My friend calls it the coronation of all coronations. It's not because of the man's might, but because of his heart. It's because of his open-heartedness, a man who builds people. Daughters of Ateke, are they ready? Are they ready? If they are ready, please put your hands together for them. Let's wait for them. If not, we bring the band back on stage and make sure you have some fun. Okay, while we're waiting for that, the Ijo Youth Council is ably represented here. And it's only proper they that go there to actually express their own solidarity. Ijo Youth Council, if they are already constituted, can you find your way to His Majesty's pavilion and pay homage and due obeisance?
Sure. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago, another starry night like this. In a firelight, Fernando. You are humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. Echo the other distant drums and sounds of bigger calls. We're coming from afar. They're closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seems to last eternally. I'm so afraid, Fernando. Young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the rows of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night, the stars were bright. If I had to do the same again, I
Nehemiah Ngoni Hotel is here, a wonderful man that has supported humanity so powerfully. God bless you, Ngoni Chief Idarima. You're welcome, due respect. Dele, please, on stage. House of Representatives, you're welcome. Ambassador Anna C.K. Odowa, you're also welcome to this function. Thank you.
We also have in the House Honorable Chief. Okay. Honorable Ambassador.
I'm not afraid to die.